Here are some facts and myths that you can share with some of your friends about BMI.
Next year, Massachusetts will join the 7 states that give out BMI report cards.
That's a fact. Some schools in the United States are checking height and weights of students, calculating their BMI, and sending home a BMI report card to parents. This information is used so parents can identify whether their kids fall into the category of underweight, overweight, or obese.
My BMI report card is going to affect my grades.
That's a myth. Your BMI report card is private. Your teachers won't see it, and it won't affect your grades.
Just because someone has a normal BMI doesn't automatically mean that they're healthy.
That's a fact. Even if your BMI is normal, doesn't mean you're healthy. Eating healthy, exercising, and following up with your healthcare provider are important, regardless of your BMI results.
If you have a high BMI, you're overweight.
That's a myth. Keep in mind that BMI is just an estimate for body fat. Most teens that fall into the category of overweight or obese also have a high amount of body fat, but some don't. Like athletic teens, teens who are extremely toned, or just teens that are muscular. They will have a higher BMI due to muscle, not due to body fat.
My BMI changes a lot. That means something's wrong with me.
That's a myth. Just because your BMI has changed doesn't necessarily mean something's wrong. It could be the result of a growth spurt or a change in your diet and exercise. However, like your age, your BMI will grow. If you do notice serious changes in your BMI, you should talk to your healthcare provider about it. Don't forget, no BMI is better or worse. There's no reason to compare yourself with anyone else. Regardless of what your BMI is, make sure that you talk to your healthcare provider about it.